All right, high school volleyball tonight. PH hosting a tough Blacksburg squad tonight. Set one tied at 17. Sarah Boyle sending it over the net for the Bruins. PH responds with a nice Megan Pace kill at the net. Blacksburg would take set one 25-22 on a nice looker here on the line. Set two, they carried the momentum. Rachel Morrow places this one back left corner for the point. Blacksburg goes on to win 3-0 tonight, 25-22, 25-16, and 25-13.